Eeny, meeny, miny, came on.
Look at that, huh? A little turkey burger, some poblano pepper. Now, some caramelized onions and peppers right on top. That's what I'm talking about. Talk about healthy, and it's a burger. You grab the top of this, brush those with a little garlic butter, press it down, give it a little cut. Not that I typically cut my burgers in half. I just want you to take a look at that. Is that gorgeous or what? Oh, and the Monterey Jack? Hot, but awesome. Oh, hang on. The pickles done in the panko, the buttermilk with the hot sauce. That one out, fan those around a little bit, shut off the heat, hit it with a little salt, bring it right over, and tell me that. Fried pickles, come on. Cut them nice and thin. Those are a bomb. A little buttermilk dressing right there to go along with it. We'll do this, and I gotta get over to that cocktail and a little on there. All right, check this out. Oh, fantastic. I'll put it right here. Okay, so I roasted the jalapeno with no oil. I'm gonna slice off a little bit of it. I'm gonna muddle it. Some ice, just a touch, and a little bit tequila, just to get the party started. And it'll kind of break that jalapeno up. The ice will help do that. You see me muddle drinks all the time, really infusing the flavor. There we go, okay? Now we go back in with some more ice. There we go. And a little of the sweet and sour that we made. Now this is the real deal sweet and sour, okay? We did it 50-50, or equal parts of the sugar and the water. Then we went with equal parts of lime juice and lemon juice. There we go. A little more ice. Give it a couple squeezes of some fresh lime. Right into that. And we'll shake. So you got that roast jalapeno. Now the reposado, this tequila, it's nice. It's a nice rich tequila. So it'll be able to stand up to this roasted jalapeno. Top it off with a touch more ice. Another little lime on top. I'm not a salt on my rim kind of guy. That's got all of it right there. And then all of a sudden, you have the regular, and it comes through, and then a little bit of heat. And the only thing that can top that off is a fried pickle and a turkey burger. I told you, it was gonna be turkey, tequila, and pickles. If you wanna get these great recipes, go to foodnetwork.com/guysbigbite. I'll see you next week.